Hello guys, welcome back to your favorite YouTube channel Professional Noobs. In this new video, I am going to show you how you can unlock T14 troops, how you need to train them and how you can get the pings of heaven. Everything in detail I am going to discuss in this video, so don't miss this video. And if you have not yet subscribed my channel, then please subscribe it and also press the bell icon. So let us start the video without wasting any time. So as you can see, to unlock it you need this discipline hall at least level 30. So guys, you can see my discipline hall is level 30, and to unlock you need 5k prestige badges plus wings of heaven. So you need 3k more wings of heaven. If you haven't participated in this million of soldier events, if you have participated in this million of soldier event from the first day, then you have 6k wings of heaven without doing any other work. So what you need to do if you have not 5k, you should go to alliance territory and then move to aid center. Here you can find out donate soldier option. When you will donate the soldiers, let us donate some soldiers. Okay, so T12 troops. So I am going to donate nearly 20k T12 figures knight, and they are going to give me 3k this feather. And if I donate this troop 20k, they are going just double. So the rewards are double for using armament troops. And if I use this, then also the rewards will be doubled only. Okay, so for now I am using this T12 cavalry only, and you can see they have given me the rewards. Nearly 3000 binks they gave me for today. So guys, now let's go here and unlock this building. When you will unlock it, remember there are two different training groups. One is this and the other one is this. And to unlock it, you will need some wings of heaven and prestige badges, and then you need to do the research guys. So before doing any researches, you should also check out what are the different attributes. So you can see this is for defense, basically this is infantry, and it is rarely when being attacked has chance to reduce the damage received, increase the guardian of permanent accuracy, has chance to deal damage to enemy melee turrets and something. After being attacked, there's a certain chance to counter-attack the enemy. Increase the guardian of filament HP, increase infantry damage and all other attributes. So it is going to provide you higher HP, defense and attack. So what about this? It seems it's Archer. So you can see Archer has basic stats like 89, 79 and 19. And when you move to again brightness ranger, it is going to provide you higher attack and even it is higher HP. But when you move to this siege engine, they are literally killer. 235 attack, 96.1 defense and 31 HP. Among all those soldiers, they have the most HP after this infantry, and even they have the most attack. But for defense, you can use this Guardians of Firmament. You can only select one troops to defend your city guys. So I think you should use this one troop only, this infantry troops only for the defense, since you can see a higher difference in the battles. And for attack you can use this, but you should also check out what are their different attributes. I mean this enhancement part, you can see immediate death to 1% of one kind of enemy unit. So let us unlock first of all any T14 troops. Okay, so for that let me put up my heroes and all, they are already there. And let us go to saved one, maybe I have some skills and all. Okay, where are they? I can't find those skills. Okay, so let's go to development. Yeah, so here is a skill. Okay, so I have used the skill. so that I can really get the troops. So I am going to activate Guardian of Permanent. They really need a lot of resources and all, so I have given them whatever they needed. And yeah, I have got this. Now let us move to training side, how much resources they need and how much other materials they need. So okay, for 800 they need 800 wings of heaven, and it is same for all kind of troops. Even they need 2.4k fine iron and the other resources to meanwhile, and your troops are in defending also set upon. And you can even see currently I am not in all those modes of training, as you can see here. If I go on the mode of training, okay, let us just put level 5 dragon glass and check out what is the training. So it is still needing 1 day 15 hour, and yeah, and let us remove it. Will it affect or not? So okay, let us put it. And now let us again go and check there, and you can see 1 day 21 hours. So this all the equipment which are available for the training troops, they will surely affect in decreasing all those consumptions and other things. So guys, while training these troops too, you need to do a great work to reduce all these things, since you can see they have reduced 11 hours for just some part of the training speed up I have increased, and literally only some part. To check out, you should go there and check out recruitment officer, and you can see here currently I have nearly 500 training speed, and they are going, and I can increase more by putting up equipment on Lord and the other things too. So if you do all those things, you can really increase the training speed, guys. Now the next thing, can we train both the troop at a time? Let us check out that. Okay, let us train 4 troops here and go to this building. Oh shit, maybe you should not train all the troops. However, I cannot show you currently, since I don't have more this Guardian of Permanent. Can I get more? I think that daily donation limit there is, and I have accessed that donation limit, so I cannot get more. However, let us check once, can I get or not. The events are disturbing us. Okay, so no, so only 20,000 troops you can donate here to get those wings of heaven. So now I cannot donate more troops, and even when I am watching above, my power is still 439 million. That means my power didn't decrease after even donating. So what is the next thing I can do? I need to restart the game to check out that did my power really didn't decrease while donating troops. So after restarting also it seems similar. Maybe there are some bugs, or I haven't counted it properly. Maybe it must be 440 million plus power before I used donating all those troops, guys. Even you can do the some researches here. Let us go to a specific troops first of all. Here is book of Guardian of Permanent. You can see Guardian of Training Amount Boost, and at training acceleration you can do this and increase 30% training speed, and literally they don't need, at least in beginning they don't need much speed ups, and they can even help you in the research event. Yeah, power specialization attack boost they are providing. Yeah, but as the research increases, it will need a lot of you can say research stone. As you can see, this is the lower level, and they are requiring 26k for the first, and even 11 sage scroll. So it is really, it will be painful for you later on, but currently you can see that you can get it without any doing much hard work. And you can see Guardian of Permanent heal cost reduced. I can't understand this. Will it not go to hospital? Because already we have 100% probably decrease consumption from the putting up different equipments and all. maybe there may be some other things which can happen while doing battle, and even you if you lost troops, you can get those back after 7 days from today, from the esports center guys. There is an option, probably Archangel arrives or something like that. So Tactics of King is again online. Archangel arrives. From here you can get the rewards, no dead soldiers. So from here you can recall your all troops. Probably on the 27th or 29th you will get all your troops back guys. And now let's move to the Tactics of King. What are the new things they launched in it or something like that. So open all day. You can collect more tickets from here. Oh, okay, I will make another video for it. Thank you guys for watching this video. Share this video to all your friends and also subscribe my channel for more such videos.